Hi there, my name is Kwadwo Emade, Senior Pastor at The Covenant Nation, Nigeria. This is my special invitation to you to attend Watch Night or Crossover Service, which will be coming up on the 31st of December, start time 9:45 p.m. right through till 12:30 a.m. What should you expect? Time of powerful worship, thanksgiving unto God, testimonies of that which God has done in the lives of people. Also, we'll spend time in the Word of God teaching prophetically into the new year, and then end it with prayers and prophetic proclamations to take us or launch us into the new year. Now, this crossover service will hold in various centers in the Lagos area. It will hold at the Covenant Place, Igomu, that's right next to the National Theatre. It will also hold at the Yerba Centre, that's on Herbert Macaulay Way. It will also hold at the Isolo Centre. It will hold also at the Marriott Hotel in Ikeja. It will hold at Festac, that's the old Rumors nightclub on First Avenue in Festac. Ikorodu also will hold its own at its designated place, and the Lekki area will be at the Lekki Chapel, right behind Eyo filling station. Then in Abuja, it will be at the Sheraton Hotels in Abuja. In Ibadan, it will be at the Pentorize Event Center, Awolowo Road, that's in Bodija. And in Uyo, it will be at the Silverbird Cinemas in Uyo. Looking forward to seeing you at any of these centers. The expression will be the same, the spirit will be the same, the substance that will enter into the hearts of the people will be the same. Let us enter into the year 2022 on a prophetic, powerful, and positive note. For we will mount up with wings as eagles in 2022. And it will be our year for divine exploits. Looking forward to seeing you. Also, it will be online, all right, and on channels television. So online, you can check any of our pages on YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, and also live on channels television. God bless you all, and have a wonderful 2022.